pushed her, Big Show struck Rey Mysterio to a backboard and swung it like a baseball bat into the steel ring post, almost breaking Mysterio in half.
Maybe that's why Rey Mysterio's getting out of the ring. Maybe he's just going to leave. God, Rey, maybe Rey's not leaving.
Well, if you're Rey Mysterio with a title opportunity on the line, what strategy do you use against this 7-foot, 500-pounder?
Well, yeah, you're right. I mean, Cole, you're right. Rey Mysterio was on a stretcher in Worcester and was strapped to that thing and to the stretcher and boom into that ring post. And that's got to be nightmares right now for Mysterio to be cornered, looking to the eyes of the monster who did that there.
But knowing that, what strategy can you employ if you're Mysterio?
I try and survive. I don't know, run. Try and get the monster off his feet. I don't know what Mysterio's got to do here.
And remember, Big Show is all riled up over the fact he lost the United States Championship to John Cena at WrestleMania. Big Show wants an opportunity tonight at the WWE title.
And Big Show's a former WWE champion, and I'm sure, God.
See, hey,
it's just a matter of time, though, Cole.
Trying to squirm away.
Yeah, but how much can Rey Mysterio, run high? I mean, you can't. Look at this, he's caught. He's got
what a feel by the Big Show.
Beal with a capital B.
500-pounder. I'll tell you. Besides it,
let's see.
Big Show's hands just envelop Rey Mysterio. Rey Mysterio's hands, are like a grape.
That humongous foot, that boot on the head and facial region of Rey Mysterio.
Size 22, 5E boot, to be exact.
Rey Mysterio is...
Oh, and look at that thumb of the eye. Big Show hung up the top rope. Rey Mysterio buying himself some time.
Well, Rey's trying to survive. There's a springboard. What the hell?
Drop kick off the top rope. The Big Show teetering a bit.
Yeah, you're going to need to do more than that, though, Rey.
Oh, and what a boot to the jaw.
Can't do it. The end is near. Goodbye.
The cover.
Big Show Guerrero.
Rey Mysterio. The heart of this kid with a WWE title opportunity at stake.
Yeah, Rey Mysterio kicking out. That's great. Oh, look at this.
That'll break several ribs.
Mysterio kicking out. I guess Mysterio's just asking for more.
Oh, man. A quarter ton of weight just stepped on the gut of Rey Mysterio.
And Big Show stalking. Look at this.
Big Show's the size of a Volkswagen.
Throwing him around like just like his trash, like a garbage bag.
Big Show moments away from meeting Eddie Guerrero for the championship after dropping that big leg.
Goodbye, that's it. Good night.
Mysterio got the shoulder up.
Still, he won't give up. Mysterio just will not quit.
That's what a title opportunity means to Rey Mysterio. You can hear Mysterio, 500 pounds on the kidney, the small of the back of Mysterio.
You know, not for nothing, it just shows how important a WWE title and opportunity is, because they come few and far between. But you got to figure, if you're Eddie Guerrero, who do you want to face if you're Guerrero? I mean, who do you want to face? I would have to say you want to face Mysterio, because he's beaten up and he's not as big as this. Big Show.
Forget the size, too. Big Show is in a foul mood after what happened Sunday when he lost the United States Championship to John Cena. Well, referee Brian Hebner.
Well, Big Show happy if he can get a count out here.
Of course.
I don't blame him.
He'd advance to the gauntlet. Rey Mysterio just dragging himself into the ring before the count of nine.
Uh-oh.
And a frying pan-like hand to the chest of Mysterio.
God, just imagine what that feels like.
You know how big Big Show's hands are.
Yeah, I've been in the ring with him. I know how big the guy is. Trust me. Look at that.
Remember last week when Stone Cold Steve Austin basically ran over Paul Heyman with that ATV?
Yeah,
that must be what it feels like for Mysterio with Big Show standing on top of him.
Yeah, look at this. Look at this gorilla press slam. Look at the power.
Rey Mysterio to
what the hell? Wait a minute. Now, Cena.
John Cena.
He's not in this match.
And he is the United States champion. And he took that title from Big Show. And Big Show is shaking with anger.
Cena's just coming out here and taunting the Big Show.
And Big Show is going to have none of it. Big Show wants his hands on John Cena.
Cena is going to get himself in trouble here.
John Cena baiting the Big Show.
But there's a match going on here. The referee's coming.
Referee Brian Hebner. Is it a count of five as John Cena continues to taunt the Big Show?
Headshot!
opportunity for Mysterio. Oh, shot to the back of the helmet to the pole.
This is not right. Sheamus not in this match.
It was a shot with that championship on the skull. And then Big Show skull head first into the steel post.
He's got to get back in the ring, Paul.
The referee on a count of four. Big Show may be out.
Big Show got 6'9". Got hit with the United States Championship, then hit the pole. The ref's about to hit eight. Oh, get in, Show.
A count of eight. A count of nine.
Get in, Big Show.
Rey Mysterio advances. Mysterio has done it. Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio.
Highway robbery at its blatant bench call. Give me a break.
John Cena taunted, baited the Big Show. Mysterio took advantage. Mysterio will face Eddie Guerrero. WWE title!